So many people go through life and they see it as face value. The news says, the doctor says, my parents said, somebody said, and this is what I'm taking in. But we are here today, all of us, because someone believed in a faith-valued life. Do you agree with that? And the reason that it's not seemingly for the masses always, even though we want that to be true, is because faith is about seeing something that we don't see. Right? That's why it's called faith. I mean, you're in the energy field of it, you're dreaming of it, you're visualizing it, but it requires faith because you can't see it. And so you're holding in prayer, you're holding in affirmation, you're holding in your consciousness something that you're moving into, but it's not anywhere often that you can see on the immediate. And the secret is not going back to face value. The secret is not going backwards, but moving forward. Our matriarch here, Reverend Catherine Robach, one of the greatest teachers Unity has ever had. She said it very clearly. I have unshakable faith in the absolute outpicturing of this situation, and God is in absolute control of my life. Is what brings us, many of us sometimes here, to a place of knowing the truth, even though we're not able to see it.